Hi and welcome back. Today we're discovering A sharp major 7. So the first position would be there. Don't pluck the bottom E or A string. The second version would be like that. Third one like that. And another version would be down here. Because obviously A sharp major 7 is also B flat major 7 as well. Same chord. So I shall be back tomorrow with C sharp major 7.